got off to the worst of start possible. And Rahul Chamat was trapped at LBW on Neil by Shaheen Afridi in the first over. And he also forgot for the Golden Duck in his next over. Afridi debuted and killed Rahul on three by disturbing his timber at four. Shuri Kumar, we have applied a few shots and got the bat in the sixth over. He was dismissed by Hassan Ali. Eventually, India reached 36, losing 2 wickets after the power play. In the next 4 overs, India scored 24 to keep the run rate up. Thanks to Rishabh Pant, and Kohli applying a second fiddle. It began to come back. He hit 106s before being caught and held by Shaheen Khan. India got to 100 after losing 4 wickets after 14. India got to 100 after losing 4 wickets after 15 overs. Here again, Shuri Kumar Pandya failed to get going, and Shuri Kumar Yadav began his innings well, hitting a 6 and a 4, but was out caught behind. Similarly, Pandya hit a 4 and was rewarded with 4 overthrows before he just held out to Babar Azam in the final over. And here again, he just tried to go for a big shot. Terrific comeback by India, and from 6 losing 2 wickets to reach 151, losing 7 wickets is a commendable recovery, I would say. And when what's up with a champion's rise, of course, and that's exactly what Virat Kohli did tonight, scoring a fine half century. It was only 20 innings, but what has given India a total to defend? Of course, now at the end, Pakistan now require 152 runs out of 120 balls.